What's up, guys? It's me, NetSky, and welcome back to The Evil Within 2. When we last left off, we met this dude. And yeah, we upgraded our stuff as well. But in today's video, what we're actually going to be doing is... we're going to go meet that lady again once more. Hopefully the hospital is there. You know who that is. But yeah, before I get more into it, if you guys are not subscribed, please do consider it, since I upload daily content every single day and you guys do not want to miss any of it. Now let's get straight into it. Huh? Oh, it's different. So yeah, the frame drops, there might be just like slightly some frame drops from time to time. Just thought you guys should know, just like a little bit. Damn. What a way to come back to this place.
What the hell? Hey, let me out of here.
Detective Castellanos. What a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
How's it going?
You again. How are you here?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face.
It is.
Even if that face has seen far too much. You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape. Just like before.
Oh, this is different. I don't know what's going on. Like, honestly, I don't have enough, like, for nothing. Yeah, I don't have enough for nothing.
I don't understand.
Yeah.
This place. You, it's just like Beacon. But this isn't Beacon. This is Union.
Is it? It all seems familiar to me. These walls, that chair, you. For me, it's as if nothing has changed at all. Don't you think it's time that you moved on to the task at hand?
I'm under level. Like, it's not that I don't want to. Don't get me wrong. It's just, I don't have enough. I don't have enough. Like, let me go. Meow. All right, time to go. Trying to head out. I forgot to reload my ammo, honestly. Huh? Oh, let's go. Phone call already.
Okay. Let's see if I can find this signal he mentioned.
All right.
Looks pretty far away, but it's the only lead I've got. God, I hope it's Lily.
There's too many of them. We're screwed. There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this, and we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we get the supplies. Come on.
That must be the signal O'Neill mentioned.
Damn. What's going on?
Keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any union to search.
Damn.
I gotta try to find that signal.
In here. 100% in there. Nice.
Bruce, there's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time.
I'm trying to understand what I gotta do.
Thank you.
Come on, come after me.
Sorry, I'm looking kind of confused. Like, I'm trying to understand it. I didn't know that's what I needed to do. I feel kind of dumb.
Like they were here. Where did they go?
Probably inside. Huh? Oh, damn.
More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, weapons are useful.
I just need more ammo, honestly.
I haven't seen one of these in a while.
Yeah, honestly. Damn. Might as well take the one that's right behind his back. Acquire a warning knife. Oh, damn. How do I switch weapons? Like, damn! Honestly, cap lock would be perfect for me. Oh my god, I hate you. Ooh, I like this. I asked to switch weapons. Damn, I'm so dead. Honestly, I feel dumb now. Alright, honestly, I'm big dumb.
Oh.
Like, this game is huge. Probably one of the dudes. Damn, honestly?
No time. I'm heading to the auto body shop to get some supplies. Meet me at the visitor center when you're done.
The visitor center? Why?
I told the survivors I found earlier to go there and hide out. I need to take care of them now, while they're still scared citizens. Easier to kill them before they turn into those things, instead of after. Good thinking.
Yeah, good thinking. I'm not gonna lie, I'm really stressed. Like, I don't. Oh. One of these things.
This computer's still working. What the?
Where am I? I don't know, but I'm not liking this. Not one bit, honestly. I won't lie. that little fight I just got myself into. I'm not gonna lie, I'm really stressed of dying. Holy. What's in here? Holy.
Nice. I'll take it.
Like, what am I supposed to do here?
Thank you.
There must be a way to, like... I'm so dead. Honestly, I got a feeling like I shouldn't be here. Okay, it's just a loading screen, I guess. Alright, goddamn. Honestly, I like this. I legit was about to scream if it really allowed me, like...
Those things are piling corpses up here. But why?
I don't know. And to be honest, I don't really care. Honestly, I just came here for the coffee. There you go, Max Health.
Tell me.
Yeah. Never mind. Kind of save just in case. No, I'm just gonna create a new slot. Just in case something happens to this one. Damn, that was like instantly. Meow. Meow. There you go. Let me sit back. Where are you at?
You've brought something with you.
Yeah.
A key?
I brought more than one.
Some keys open doors of perception, but this isn't one of them. This one is more mundane, but still useful. Go on, open one. Its contents are better off in your room than locked away in here.
Damn. My eyes. Thank you. Not gonna lie, I'm loving this game more and more the second. Like, I'm sorry to say this, but like, ain't no way.
Thank you.
Honestly, I'm looking kind of stressed. Like, it's not even because, like...
Dad!
Where did she go? Lily. It's okay.
Not scary at all.
It's me. Damn it. Alright, calm down. How do I get in there?
I'm so dumb, and the other place where I went, I could have probably got the item like this.
It's Lily's doll.
Oh no.
She's been here.
Managed to get out. All right, that's good news.
She's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out. Where did you run off to?
Damn.
Huh? What the? Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there.
Alright, I need to go there. Alright, I need to look at how to crouch, because honestly, if I would have known over there, like, I could have sneak kill, right? Sneak. Yeah, I don't think that's a thing. Whatever. What the crap is that? I click on M and then it popped this. A what? Ah, shit! God damn. I don't know what that thing was, but honestly, I don't even want to figure that out. Alright, so that's the safe house, I guess. Damn. Hey, buddy. Oh. That one in the middle is still alive and scares the shit crap out of me. Where are you? Nowhere.
Let's try this again.
I was legit gonna read it for some reason. I don't even know why. Okay, gotta go to that house right there.
Supplies of every
place is overrun with those things. Should do it. You're not getting out of there, shitheels. James, it's Ryan. Come in. I locked a bunch of those things in the room underneath the auto body shop. I'm heading to the visitor center now. James, do you copy?
Goddamn.
Shit.
There's a supply cache under here. I gotta get down there. A new signal.
James, where the fuck are you? Get your ass to the visitor center. You're never gonna believe.
Visitor center it is.
Not scary at all. Alright, whatever, I'm just gonna go to the save. Honestly, this is like really like cool. I like it. I'm not going there. Nope. All right, so I guess we're gonna have the little side quest done before the other one. So that's good news for me, at least. Honestly, this entire place is like just awesome. But yeah, for me, my goal right now is just to go save. That's it. Like, yeah, it's right there, but like, honestly, I don't care. Like, it's been awesome. I don't lie. Alright, so on the real note, so if you guys did enjoy today's video, please make sure to stop that like button and comment down below. And please do consider subscribing since I upload daily content every single day and you guys do not want to miss any of them. And I will actually see y'all in the next one. See you guys.